I mean, basically, when will hockey affect it? I mean, it's a lot of people faster. I wouldn't take it up at Wendy.
That.
Because if you buy the attachment, from what I understand, I've seen video of it, you just buy the GoPro attachment, it comes to the bottom of the
screen.
The film is terrible. It's not good.
Really?
Yeah.
So,
they're coming out with this thing right here. It's going to be out in about 30 to 60 days. And that is, that's why you got all this film right here. Screens. I mean, it's great. They've actually used that.
Because it has the autopilot inside.
Yeah,
it's very easy
to use.
Yeah.
So then you rotate it sideways.
Yeah, yes.
Where back and forth is up and down.
Yeah.
But then your directions here, are they reversed?
Well,
if you spin it around 180 degrees.
Yeah.
Does that then change the direction you're flying?
Yeah, no. You can rotate it to control. That's what I'm saying.
Rotate it.
Yeah.
So now what if you rotate it all the way around?
I don't know.
Okay, like
$600. No. Yeah, you can change it back. Yeah. Come on, look at this.
They're tough.
Don't do that.
Oh, he only broke a little frame, so
he would keep flying.
Yeah,
he
could get scared.
That's a good guy.